Make sure to try Chamang, a local wild mangosteen with a beautiful red skin and a sticky, juicy fruit flesh that smells amazing but is kind of sour. It's traditionally cooked in soups and curries, so the next time you're in Canterbury,